HIV Cure Latest News, Gene Therapy, Cancer Medicine, Venetoclax, Gene Editing, and Others. Hello. Welcome to Mark Medicals. Hey, are you looking for updates from the American Gene Therapy or HIV vaccine? What about gene editing as a potential cure for HIV? Have you heard about Venetoclax, a cancer drug that has shown promise in eliminating dormant HIV cells? Yes, this is a video for you because it touches on every HIV cure research today. So in today's video, I will tell you more about the following. 1. Why is there no HIV cure today? 2. What technology is leading the way to HIV cure? 3. Updates from the American Gene Technologies. 4. What cancer drug finally could eliminate HIV? Ready? Let's dive in now. 1. Why is there no HIV cure today? As we all know, there is no complete cure for HIV today. Current HIV medications only control your HIV to undetectable levels, but some virus remains in your body. At any point, HIV clients have both hidden or silent HIV and active HIV. Your HIV medications only eliminate the active HIV, leaving hidden HIV untouched. Hidden HIV, or the HIV that hibernates in your body, cannot be eliminated because it lies silently so that not any medication can reach it. Today, we do not have a complete cure because we have no HIV treatment that acts upon the dormant or hidden virus. 2. What technologies are leading the way to HIV cure? There are many technologies being used by scientists to develop a complete HIV cure. Let me take you through some of them now. 1. Gene editing. Gene editing has gained significant attention as a potential HIV treatment approach. In 2019, a person with HIV received a bone marrow transplant to treat leukemia, and this transplant included stem cells edited with CRISPR-Cas9 to remove an HIV-related gene. This landmark case marked the first functional cure of HIV through gene editing, though it's not a complete cure. 2. Stem cell transplants. Stem cell transplants, typically used for cancer treatment, have also been explored for HIV. Clinical trials have shown that some HIV patients receiving stem cell transplants could discontinue antiretroviral therapy and maintain viral suppression for extended periods. However, stem cell transplants are complex and risky, limiting their applicability. 3. Vaccine development and immunotherapies. Immunotherapies aim to boost the immune system's ability to detect and combat the virus, while vaccines aim to prevent initial infection. Although these approaches hold promise, they are still in the early stages, requiring more research to determine their effectiveness. 4. Gene therapy. This has been by far the most promising complete HIV cure being developed by the American Gene Technologies. Continue watching the section of this video that covers much detail in the next sections. 3. Updates from the American Gene Technologies. Yes. Hope you guys already watched my previous videos that cover gene therapy. This is a functional cure that is being developed by American Gene Technologies. This is how gene therapy works. An HIV patient who has been on ARVs walks into the hospital. She donates his blood, and his HIV-specific CD4 cells are extracted from the donated blood. These extracted cells are genetically engineered to resist HIV infection and thereafter are introduced back into the patient's body. Current updates from the American Gene Technologies is that the therapy has been successful. All the patients enrolled in clinical trial phase 1 showed improvement, and as I talk now, many of them have been off HIV treatments. Gene therapy is currently undergoing clinical trial phase 2, and soon or later, it will undergo the final clinical trial phase 3 before being licensed to work in humans. 4. What cancer drug finally could eliminate HIV? Finally, this could be the missing part of the puzzle that has beaten scientists for this long. I already told you that there is no HIV cure today just because no medication eliminates dormant or hidden HIV. A blood cancer medication called Venetoclax may hold the key to curing HIV infection, according to a recent study by Australian researchers from Walter and Eliza Hall Institute, and the Peter Doherty Institute. The drug has been found to target dormant or silent HIV cells, which are responsible for latent infections. This drug effectively eliminates the dormant HIV, unlike the HIV treatment you are taking now. These hidden HIV cells can hide in a patient's system, even when the virus is not actively replicating, and they are a major reason why HIV patients require lifelong treatment. Venetoclax has shown promise beyond that of currently approved treatments in attacking dormant HIV cells and delaying viral rebound. The drug selectively kills the infected cells, which rely on key proteins to survive. The researchers plan to move their findings to clinical trials. The research has global significance, with 39 million people diagnosed with HIV worldwide. In the USA, 98% of HIV-positive individuals maintain undetectable virus levels through continuous antiretroviral therapy or ART, but stopping treatment rapidly reactivates dormant HIV cells. If the trials are successful, we could finally get our hands on a complete HIV cure. If Venetoclax successfully eliminates hidden HIV, soon or later, we may say goodbye to HIV infections. Venetoclax is different from gene therapy I have been telling you about from the American Gene Technologies. Whereas gene therapy aims at genetically engineering your CD4 cells to resist HIV entrance and infection, Venetoclax kills your body cells that harbor the hidden virus. Of all the potential HIV cure breakthroughs, the cancer medication Venetoclax and gene therapy are by far the most promising complete HIV cure research we have today. In my opinion, these are the only research I trust as a medical worker with experience in HIV clinical treatments. New technologies such as gene editing and stem cell transplants offer potential avenues for HIV cure development, though they are in the early stages of development. Stem cell transplant, though, offers complete cure, is a complex process and very risky. In fact, all the people that have been completely cured of HIV today received a bone marrow transplant. An example is Ray Brown, also known as the Berlin patient. Additionally, vaccine development and immunotherapy show promise but require further investigation. These diverse approaches collectively contribute to the ongoing efforts to find a cure for HIV. HIV vaccines aims at helping your body produce antibodies against HIV infection. In conclusion, if you have been following my channel, you at least now know how far we have gone as far as finding a complete HIV cure, right? You also know more about the best HIV treatment regimens today, and you also know all the people who have been cured completely of HIV through bone marrow transplants. On this channel, you can learn many things like HIV symptoms, HIV testing and window period, transmission and prevention of HIV, and the latest HIV cure news.